A big thanks to all of my Patreon supporters, and a big thanks to all of these donators of $5 or more. Gloomy Horse, Anathusiast, Willie Davenport, and Vlad Tepish 3176. You all helped make these episodes possible. Howdy, insufferable gaming fans. Your old pal Rosso here, and today we're playing some more Castlevania Chronicles. Yet again, I bash my head against this particular wall. This level has not been kind to me, but I have beaten it in the past, which means I can beat it again in the present. Not that it'll be super easy, mind you. It would help an awful lot if I had an axe, for instance. You know, anything to get rid of that skeleton up there would be a huge help. And this guy. Real problem, that one. He always tends to give me some troubles and woes. Speaking of woes, taking that good old damage. Like happens very often. I don't know when the last time was that I made it through this part without taking a hit, but I'm sure it's been a long damn time. A long time indeed. Someday, though, I'm gonna nail it. You mark my words. Now, if I could just nail the rest of this level, particularly the part where I've got Mr. Monster coming right at me. Get that guy back, draw him forward, and do that damage. Oh yeah. But the problem is, there are many more problems yet to go. Like those dang old blood skeletons, for instance. And aside from that, we've also got pendulums coming up, and crushers and traps and all kinds of nastiness. You can hear them. They make themselves unreasonably difficult to dodge. Unless you duck. So, probably you ought to duck. It's the wise thing. It's the same thing. Now, the question is, do I go down here and try to get the wall meat, or do I go up and try to avoid taking damage? Or some kind of wacky combination of the two. Wacky combination of the two it is. Good to know, good to know. Thank you, wall meat. Now, don't forget about those trap blocks. Yep. Good. I didn't forget. I even dodged to some extent. That's always a good feeling. You know, when you don't completely screw up. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 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 Yeah. That trimmed my ear just a hair. Thumb nerve-wracking that. Now, the Axe Knights. Duck and whip. Duck and whip. Work 60% of the time every time. Unless you get him in the feet, and then it's just insta-kill, which I love. Hello, Mr. X. You are a friend. I'm extra thirsty today. I finished off far too much cheap booze earlier today. I didn't think I was going to be streaming because I thought I had a thing that I had to do early tomorrow morning, but it turns out it's next Saturday. Cool story, huh? Freaking hate this part, man. It's butts all the way. Now, let's see here. How to do this. Get a doubler. That's good. It's a good start. Then, freaking run for it, man. Escape? Escape clause. Yeah. Works better than you would normally expect. Ah! That didn't. How about I don't get killed before I make it to the next screen, because if I do, that's gonna kinda put a damper on things. I know I'm not gonna be able to save this axe. That's far too much to hope for. Nice thought, though. Would be great if I could. The chances are infinitesimal. What if I take this nutsack out ahead of time? And then I accidentally got that. But that's okay, because I can use that against the Reaper. In theory. Oh, and I got a doubler for that too. That's cool. Did not expect that. Of course, first I have to get through the hallway of death in the next 115 seconds, which ain't super likely, but we'll give it a shot. Already not the greatest odds going forth here. You know what? How about you just stop advancing there, Mr. Axe Guy? I've had about enough of you. Thank you. Ugh, didn't need that hit. I'm in bad shape. I can't afford to take a single another hit. And I've got a whole death to fight. What do you know? Yep, there we go. That's about what I expected. So, now things get a lot harder. A lot harder indeed. On account of because I've only got a single boomerang to be tossing. Or will soon have a single boomerang to be tossing. Unless I can get that doubler again, and it'd be nice if I took way fewer hits. That's not the, I don't have great odds of taking fewer hits. Yep, there goes one now. This part sucks. I really hate it. I also have far fewer hearts. I mean, I guess it's not all bad because there is wall meat here, so I can afford to take at least a couple of those hits, but I'd rather that I didn't, you know? Need timing on those Medusa heads. More than anything, You know, that's the biggest issue to not getting hit. Patience and whatnot. Almost lost it on that one. Okay. Can I do it? With what few resources I have? Probably not, but we're gonna try it out. What can we get? More hearts. Good. We wanna throw some of those. That worked. That worked really well. Keep doing that. Run. Run away. This could have gone a little better. Okay. Woo! What do you know? That time, you know, after two whole episodes of not being able to get it, I got it in a couple of tries. Sometimes it just takes stepping away for a few days. And look, we got Dracula's incoming. But first, first, we got the badass music. We got fires and axe armor and... Hey, Lantis, how goes? I stopped paying attention for 1 second and I got shot with a crossbow. I am making progress. Yes, that is correct. I'm just gonna go ahead and keep that, whoops. Ah yes, merry weekend indeed. And the same to you, man. Same to you. I wasn't going to stream tonight because I thought that I had to get up at 6 in the morning tomorrow, but it turns out that's next Saturday, so here I am. Playing me some Castlevania Chronicles. And wouldn't you know it, I made it to the next level. Feels good, man. Feels good. Whoa. Damn it. It's like I always say. Well, actually, there's nothing I always say that applies here, but if there were something that I always say that applies to this situation, I'd be repeating it right about now. You mark my words. Boomerang, yes. Wah! And thus, I channeled the spirit of Waluigi. Also, my music glitched out somehow. Don't think I've seen that happen before. Or heard that happen before. That's a new one. Must say. I do hope it comes back. Those guys take a lot of hits. Whole lot of hits. About a few. What an awkward silence. I could hear the music even start that time, too. That makes it extra weird. Ah, yes. A D&D session. Yep, that's cool. I was supposed to be DMing on Wednesday, but everyone had to go to work or school or something at the last minute. So I had to cancel. Shame. We've been having a really good campaign so far. eerie silence. I wonder if this is from where I burnt the image of this game from a scratchy disc. That's possible. A lot of weirdos around. I think I'll just go over them. Fire lantern. I know what's gonna happen. Hit it! Ha ha! Thought you were gonna get me. But you didn't. That guy got me. That got me too. That got me huge. To a largish extent, I'm getting gotten quite frequently now. Can I have music back? Can I have my music back? Is the game gonna crash? Is the game gonna crash? The game crashed. The game crashed. Oh, nope, there we go. The game did not crash. Hot damn. I really shouldn't have ripped this ROM from a scratched disc. Crisis narrowly averted. We are all good. I need those hearts. I can tell. It might behoove me to keep the holy water from here on out. Because we got stuff like this incoming clown. Quite a few like that. Coming up. Ah, and then I go and do the opposite. Naturally. Nice shot, guy. Nice shot. Oh, yes, there are two paths you can go by. Or is one of them, like, not helpful at all? See, now we've got options. We could go left, we could go right. Last time I went left, and I wound up on fire and miserable. So this time we'll go right. I'll probably still wind up miserable and on fire, but possibly to a different extent. Hey, I can go right through that wall. Yeah. Take that, wall. There is meat over there that I cannot get to. Well, this was no help whatsoever. Not even remotely. What the hell was that all about? I'll just be pitching some axes up there. It'll be fine. Back here already, are we? Yeah. Now comes the part where I take a lot of damage from fire enemies. Way, way, way too much damage. Okay. Managed to dodge that one. However, briefly. Shit. Okay. Could have gone better, could have gone worse. I'm hoping that's a checkpoint. Gargoyle. I hope that none of these bridges collapse and that there aren't giant bats all over the place. That would sure suck. And that I don't fall down a giant pit. Falling down a giant pit would upset me. Mildly. Mildly upsetting. What you gonna do, right? It's alright. That wasn't alright. I feel like there wasn't really any way I could have dodged that. Or that. Not a whole lot of ways to dodge that. Nope, 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 nope. Gotta do something about this bat problem. Really? But what can you do about the bat infestation? If there's an easy solution, I don't know it. How could I have possibly dodged those? I didn't see a ton of options there. Maybe if I got there and had more hearts to use on the good old-fashioned stopwatch. You want to maybe actually hit someone there, holy water? Whoa. So, taking the right path didn't do me any favors. Like, it seems like it's possible that I could have maybe gotten some wall meat if I had taken the left route instead. And the odds are pretty high that I'm going to need that wall meat before this is all said and done. And also, try not to get the boomerang, which is here. No, that's a whip power-up. I want that. Down there, that's the boomerang. No, that's a doubler. Okay. How about I just admit that I have no idea where the boomerang is, and we'll just leave it at that. Are you the boomerang? Okay, you're the boomerang. I'm gonna skip it. For great justice. Or great opportunity, I guess. Still need more hearts. As many hearts as I can muster.
Mustard. Woo woo. Mustard marching forth. Mr. Mustard.
Taking the high road seems like a generally good idea, except for right there. But if I go down there, I get wall meat, but I'll probably have to fight a lot of other dudes, but I'll get wall meat. And possibly hearts. Are you hearts? No, you are a dagger. Up yours, dagger. Here's your black heart. Oh well. More hearts. That'll do. We'll consider that a net gain. Now, if I can get through this area without taking a shitload of damage, and to do that, Holy Water. Winning the day. Not as much as I would have liked. You know what? Let's just get the hell out of here. Move it, move it. Let's get that stopwatch, and hopefully we'll be able to use it twice. That's the hope. That's the dream. Don't screw me, bats. These bats are absolutely, positively going to screw me hard. Yep, there they go. It has begun. Oh, for fuck's sake. That even hit me right there. Well, I don't know what I expected. Probably shouldn't have expected much. Most likely should have expected far less. Alright. Just there we go. There's more bats. Didn't need that. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Now we're in the home stretch, friends. We got the Kung Fu maids. The extremely dangerous Kung Fu maids. And panthers. Can't forget panthers. Dracula loves keeping him some panthers around. Why wouldn't he? Get out of here, Panther. Oh, yeah, you turned undead real fast. Maybe you got real ugly. Boomerang. For all of your Dracula fighting needs. Not even gonna ask. Neither should I. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay! Evil maiden kittens! Damn it. I'm taking a horrendous beating. I've made it. I'm on Dracula's doorstep. It's make or break time, Charles. I have one hit point. What the hell am I gonna do with one hit point? Also, I'm gonna need that eventually. That's part of waking up. I finished all of my cheat dues earlier. See, now comes the part where I have to try to refigure out Dracula's patterns for this particular version of the game. Be ye gods, we are but men. Rock. I'll take it. Miserable, pitiful. It's one of those piles of secrets. You know the kind. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Aha, like that. Timing. It's all about the timing. Which I haven't quite mastered yet. But I'm getting there. Not quite. Very not quite. Gotta wait till he throws that hand out. Yep, look at that face. He's getting all vampire-y on me there. You can tell. He ain't happy about this turn of events. Ah! Not bad for an early attempt. Yeah! And now the part where I wish I had a double holy water going on for me. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nope, there we go. Got pretty close though. See, if I'd had a lot more health, I would have nailed that. So all I have to do is screw up less this time. Piece of cake, right? Right. Just do it. That's all. Just do it. That's all you gotta do. No biggie. Crash. Wait for him to cast the pimp hand and do the jump. Within like 2 frames. Any later you get hit by a fireball, any sooner he aims higher. I don't know. It might be like a 3 or 4 frame window. I don't know exactly. It seems to be at least kind of forgiving. Basically, just the second you see that arm sprite going, that's when you jump. Or anticipate it. Just don't get too cocky, that's all. But too excitable. That'll throw you off, too. Oh, yep. Okay, one hit's not bad. Just one hit. That's cool. We cool. And now, this guy. He's not dying quite as quickly as I'd hoped. Hmm. Well, that's no bueno. All the way at the beginning of the level? Whew, that's a relief. Okay, we got this. We've absolutely got this. See, that time, if I hadn't taken that one hit, I probably would have made it. So if I can just do this flawlessly, we got it made. Or if I get slightly better at dodging second form. Getting better at dodging second form would be good, too. I'd accept that. Focus, Crocus, Alamagocus. I've fought a lot of forms of Dracula in my day. And of all the forms of Dracula I've fought, this is the most ubiquitous. Thank you. dangerously close to pulling this first part off flawlessly. Don't jinx it. Knock on some wood if you got some. Yeah! Okay, flawless first form. This could be it. Just whip like crazy, man. We got this. It's over. There we are. Oh, shit! He threw a trick out on me. Very nice. That's what I like to see. Rock, rock on. Once again, this age-old conflict has come to a head. For now. But soon, Dracula will rise again. Some say it will be every 100 years. Others say it may be next Tuesday. Yep, not every day, Lantis, but today was a lucky day. Thank you, I appreciate that. This also means that I finished in plenty of time to do my laundry and go to bed early. Which is nice for me, because those are two things that I was really looking forward to. And it's always nice to, you know, put a bookend on something for once. Overall, this is probably my second favorite remake of Castlevania 1. My first favorite remake of Castlevania 1, of course, being Castlevania 4 for the Super Nintendo. But they're both quite good. I do enjoy them. Now I just have to finish up Castlevania 64, and that's been going a lot less, smoothly. I do have many other Castlevania games that I haven't played yet that I actually have. And I enjoy nearly all of them. ...1986 and 2001. I already did Aria of Sorrow, I think. That was one of my earlier runs. Yeah, I remember doing Aria of Sorrow because I had that really knockdown, drag-out fight with Julius that looked really cool. Now, I haven't done Dawn of Sorrow. I really like Harmony of Dissonance, though. Because that's got the... Yeah, Dawn of Sorrow is good. I also like Harmony of Dissonance, because it's got the Metroidvania style, but it stars an honest-to-God Belmont wielding a whip. Lots of options. But for now, I'm going to call it here. I believe that we've done some due diligence tonight for... considering that I wasn't even going to be streaming in the first place, but, you know, last minute, went really well. I'm very happy with how that turned out. Thanks, Plantus. Much appreciated. So I will see you guys later. For those of you watching on YouTube later, good to see you here. And until next time, this has been your old pal, Rosser. Take a drink.